much prefer Meg's whip, I have to say.
I'm up!
Hey, Hypnos. What would it take for you to let me through the locked door down the hall?
That's a good one. You know I can't let you enter your dad's private chambers anymore since you betrayed his trust and tried to run away from home. Sorry, Master's orders.
Nothing for me back there anyway.
Well.
Mate, if you don't mind, I'd love it if you told me more about your muse.
My muse? Never has somebody been as splendorous as my Eurydice. She was so gentle, yet so stout of heart that it would make yours ache just thinking on it. She inspired innumerable songs of mine.
Eurydice? I know her. Anyway, she must have been a real catch. I'm sorry for your loss. I have to go look into something here.
Thank you for listening, my friend. Eurydice, she likewise used to listen to me all the time. Child? Your birth mother awaits. Go find her, child.
Bye, Nix. Other side. Power of darkness. Baratha hungers.
Yes, sister.
One more time. Lord Zeus.
You fight your father's legions with Varatha, the Eternal Spear. The irony must not escape him, for he long ago stood by my side against the Titans with that thing in hand.
Time. Just getting warmed up.
you first, I see. My father's gifts are generous indeed, though I think I can help in my own way.
The war is on. Olympus. Palm down. Arthur grows stronger.
That's who I think it is.
Hello, sir.
Hey, Your Highness. Anything the matter, or just passing through? Happy that we get to chat like this of late, of course.
Sisyphus, don't take this the wrong way, but why are you helping me? My father stuck you here for an eternity of torment, and even still, you greet me with a smile time after time.
Come now, Prince Zed. That's just the way I am. Besides, you're not your father, thank the gods. You always seemed a decent lad to me. And if you're saying you want out of here, why, I suppose I can relate, is all. Selection there. Wow, Your Highness, you really shouldn't have. Thank you for not forgetting about me.
You're always a sight for sore eyes out here, Sisyphus. Thank you for always believing in me.
Thank you.
might of the heavens.
He told me I was all washed up. Can you believe the nerve of it, nephew? Why, he took the words right out of my mouth.
Cheers, Uncle. Witches. Gods. What's for sale? Charon's shop. I'll take this one. Delicious. Time to face the Furies. Oh no.
That mirror has made you stronger, Zagreus. You're fortunate to have Nyx helping you.
No hard feelings. I think she feels partly responsible for all of this.
She shouldn't. The only one responsible for all of this is you. And I thought even you would have understood that by now.
We'll be right back.
about you. Nyx's power. Bad time to be a little short of coin. Trade. That's one less boon. Which one? Until next time, Toppers. Made it to Asphodel.
Yourself, in case you haven't noticed, it doesn't count against you when we stop to have these chats. Insisted on that little rule myself.
Now here goes.
Interloper!
May I help you?
Enough, I've better things to do.
Excellent. And we're off. Got to keep at it.